this year, Mike. With the man advantage for Minnesota, Leopold touches. And the icing is called, and here we have a fight after the stoppage. It's young Steve Montador and Jason Marshall. Montador had a good one with Kyle Wadvig earlier this year. He's trying to answer up quickly on Marshall, and he's hammered away with the left. Marshall wisely brought him down. Montador's a tough kid, man. Oh, my goodness. I don't know if he was connecting, Mike, but he certainly was throwing some hammers.
He was giving it everything he had, as you mentioned, with Wadvig earlier this year. Actually got the better of him. But here with Marshall, I don't know if you're going to call that a draw or not, but a lot of guys on Calgary said that Montador is the kind of guy that'll do anything to stay here, anything to play here. So he'll drop him if he has to. He'll play tough if he has to. And right here, they get after it.
Yeah, that's Gerald Sutter kind of hockey. He doesn't mind seeing that.
No